Everyone. My name is IFEANYI CHUKWUEMEKA. I'm recording from Imo State, Nigeria. I'm here to give a testimony on how I unfroze my 2016 mavro contribution. First of all, I would like to thank the management and the team of MMM for making it possible for me to be a guide. It wasn't easy to be a guide, but with the effort and the contribution of my colleagues, we were able to graduate. Now, I want to discuss specifically on the 2016 Mavro unfrozen. I came to realize that work has to be involved. Not only work, but more hard work. Because some people started feeling somehow when we discussed MMM around them. But I found out that persistence is the key. So what I did was, I made sure that I convinced my downliners with much confidence that if they behave, they will be able to defrost the 2016 month. So I was able to tell them to start with 5,000. At least for a start, so they will know that MMM is back and back for life and for good. So many of them started with 5,000. They were able to get 10% of their 2016 month plus the 30% of the contribution. So by the time it was 1 month, they were able to pH 500 naira and 1,005 together with the 5,000, making it a total of 7,000. I myself, I had 500 naira defrosted as my own 10%, and I have my referral bonus to about 600 naira, 650. So by the time about 10 of them pH'd 5,000, I was able to teach my 5,000 defrost from different participants, about 10 of them. I got 5,000 and about 6,000 something, or 6,005 for referral. But we are concerned about the 2016 month and how to defrost it. So when they found out that this money is being defrosted, one of them tried with 100,000 and I was defrosted 10,000. The other one tried with 50. And the ones that don't have enough money tried with 20,000. Within 1 month, I was able to defrost up to 50,000 from my 2016 contribution. The next month, those that put 50 increased to 100 because they already have 5,000 defrosted and the 50,000 got to 65,000, that is 30%. They had 15,000 added to the 5,000 defrosted, that's 70,000. Many pH 70. Why many pH 100? The one that pH 100,000 got about 140 or thereabout and he pH 150 again. I was able to defrost 15,000 from my 2016 month. When he got about 180, 190 or thereabout, he was able to pH 200,000. And imagine when he down on a pH 200,000, my 20,000 will be automatically defrosted for me. Immediately, he has been confirmed and the money has been received by the other participant. testimony turn to green. It doesn't wait for 30 days or 20 days. Once you pH 200,000, for instance, and you are confirmed, after you must have paid and uploaded your teller, the frost will turn to green immediately and you'll be able to withdraw it. So my advice to those out there is for them to continually pH and also invite new participants. Those that are under them, make sure you give them the advice to pH. Let them start with little. Like I did, they started with 5,000. Some people started with 1,000. But from 1,000, they were convinced that MMM is back. The other one was matched to collect money, immediately he hitched. And the participant paid within 20 hours, not even a day. He was happy that, wow, so it's still real that people pH and GH. I said, yes. So he was convinced to do it again. I said, yes. Don't put all your money. Just put your spare money and you'll be able to get your money back. So my advice is for you out there. If you don't have anybody at your back, at the downline now, if you don't have anybody you have referred to the system, always convince somebody. Convince one person, convince two persons. And also tell them the benefits of pHing as a new participant. You pH at least 20,000 and above, because that will give you 20 mavro residual bonus together with your contribution. 30% contribution, you have about 32,000 or thereabout to GH. By so doing, you that referred the person will have a referral bonus, and your old mavro, 10% will be defrosted. That is how, and that was how I collected all my money. I'm so happy that I can pH now and GH without any problems. So you out there, get to work. Work. Convince somebody beyond reasonable doubt. Tell them about the MMM ideology. Tell them about the bonuses. Tell them about the risk. Tell them the truth. Because many are still scared. But when they know the ideology, because many of them, the person that referred them, didn't tell them about the ideology, how it works, the risk, and the general bonus. Those that are not been in the system before, you that can do it, read the ideology very well, and you'll be able to convince them, be reasonable doubt. Give them the testimony. Google the testimonies from MMM website. Show them the videos, and also show them the written testimonies. Show them your account that you have pH and GH, when you started, where you are, how much you have contributed. Then themselves will be seeing the alert. Open your phone, show them alert. Show them the matching. If you are matched, show them. You convince them. There's nobody that is difficult except the person that has money. And don't make them borrow. Always use your spare money to contribute to the system. And you always laugh, because the MMM has come to stay.